Welcome back, everybody.
Hello. Bird is mine.
This may be the last episode of this session.
Wow. Well, I mean, what time is it, though?
9:40.
Oh, crap. People. Are those good people?
Yep.
Nope. Those are bad people.
And boom! Boom! Get closer.
Hit him.
Damn it. You're wasting ammo. Stop sucking. You ever try that?
No.
Maybe you should try.
Ha!
Nice.
Got him. Got him right in the head.
Shot his head off.
Yeah. And the harness.
You might as well strip him naked.
I did.
You know, that's how you like your people. All of your men. Stripped naked. We know, it's okay.
Well, this was easy. They all got destroyed.
Well, that was easy. That is creepy.
A little bit. Gonna steal all this guy's stuff.
Steal his.
I'll go through it later.
Well, yeah.
Yeah. He must be upstairs.
Walk your happy ass into the Museum of Freedom! That's hi!
Creepy. That's super creepy.
Yeah, it is. How many people had sex with that mannequin?
Probably too many to be proud of. Okay.
You ever stay in a hotel room and just think, man, how many people have died on this
bed? When did you get here?
You ever wonder how many people have died on the bed that you're sleeping in a hotel?
You know, multiple people have died at the hotel you worked at.
I'm aware. But have you ever wondered how many people died on the bed that you're sleeping on?
No.
Ooh. You ever wondered how many people have had sex on the bed that you're sleeping on? Because I do that every time. Not have sex, but wonder how many people have had sex on it.
No.
I did that in Anime USA. Soon as I got to the hotel room, I laid on the bed and went, ah, I wonder if people had sex here. I looked at my nephew and was like, man, I bet more people had sex on your bed than mine. It's closer to the window. And
have a view.
Yeah, exactly.
Other people can have a view.
Exactly. And then I was upset because I didn't have sex in the room.
Yeah.
But at the same time, I was there with my nephew.
As if a ticket had sex with your nephew.
So, I would have had to kick him out of the room while I was having sex?
Well, I mean, maybe if you're into him watching.
I'm not into that.
Wait, why were people shooting if these are just more raiders?
There's not all raiders inside.
Oh, okay.
You'll find out when you get to it.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. See, now you know.
Oh, crap.
Dude, you got shot in the ass.
Who the hell shot me?
Somebody upstairs. There you go. Here's an idea. Go upstairs.
Hey.
I'm just saying.
I'm doing really well right here.
You're doing aight. Unfortunately, now you need to go upstairs.
Yeah.
No more British occupation.
Oh, God, that's creepy.
Yeah.
That's real creepy. Is that a weapon? No.
No.
I was hoping.
Lobster back knives!
This is
have your teeth back, Jack Nepsy. No taxation without representation. Didn't think that person had that kind of accent.
No, that was a Sarah Palin accent. That wasn't really it. Alright.
Go! Nobody watches a Let's Play to watch you hide in corners.
Yeah, no, well, you know, I'm a little sneaky in games.
Well, you don't need to be. Well, but you shouldn't be.
Yeah, good point.
Boom! Oh, you missed. Needed a headshot. You fucked it up.
I know.
You fucked it. And not in a good way.
Still dead.
There's a good fuck and there's a bad fuck. You did the bad fuck.
Ooh, shotgun shells. Knuckles.
Yeah, just take his arm, right, don't you?
Yeah, dude.
Fucking sicko. It's in the box.
Sequin dress, alright.
Ah, sweet, you're gonna look so good.
Some drugs.
Ah, sweet, 10mm rounds.
That dog scared me.
It's your dog.
I know. Still scared me.
What about those lobster backs? They scare you?
Nope.
There you go. Knock him over. Show me the fucking bosses. This is America, motherfucker. This is a museum of freedom, not oppression.
No taxation without representation. Nation.
Yeah. No representation without voting.
Oh, dear God!
You didn't notice that he wasn't a mannequin?
No! I certainly did not.
I love that you thought he was a mannequin. By the way, you leveled up.
Yeah, I see that.
Hit Y.
Ooh.
You have 2 stat points.
Ooh. That was a little scary. Yeah.
Good times. Hurr!
That's not bad.
I like that one.
Yeah.
Because you use a lot of non-automatic weapons. Requirement's not met.
What would I have to have?
Level 7. Sure tired of people logging on to Steam to play games.
Right? Get off.
How dare them? Get a life, people. God, Chris, pick a stat.
Alright.
I'm gonna, you know, raid these guys.
Point. Yeah, good point. Ding?
Dude.
What the hell was the other guy?
Over there. Sweet! Sweet!
Oh, I'll talk back to you.
Sweet! Pipe pistol.
I already have him. I have a pipe pistol plus.
Okay, then fuck it. Fuck everything!
I like this pistol.
Yeah, the 10 millimeter pistol is awesome! I still use it.
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
Bring it, fucker! What the fuck was that? Nope!
The hell is it, bro?
Up your ass. Dog's being sneaky.
Nobody here. Buff. Duct tape! Need it.
Hi! God damn!
Got him.
Oh shit. Dog's got him.
Oh, you!
You shot your dog.
Didn't mean to.
You were yelling at him for shooting your dog. You shot your dog.
I'm allowed to.
Think or not. Animal cruelty is illegal in all 50 states. It's a felony.
You're a felony.
It could be. Don't.
Yeah, I see it.
Talk to him. Yeah.
Wait a minute. I get it because they're in the museum. You know. Revolutionary War. Minutemen.
Yeah, I got
ready
it.
In a minute.
I got it. First step.
I know what I'm going to do with them.
Do you?
Yes.
Good.
Kill them and rape their dead bodies.
That is not what I had in mind or thought you were going to say. But it should have been what I thought you were going to say. Especially given the history here.
Yeah.
How long I've known you? Should have known.
Just a disclaimer, everybody. I'm a serial killer, and I rape every of my victims' dead bodies.
Yeah, I'm currently in this room against my will.
Yeah.
Send help. Please?
I cut his penis like a hot dog.
It hurt! He fed it to his dog!
And then fed the crap to him. I'm really sick. I need help.
And then he fed my vomit to his dog.
And then made him eat that shit too.
He's nasty. I've been living on shit for the past month.
Sturgis.
Nope.
He must like motorcycles.
Oh god, it's gonna do it again. Did this to me when I played. Sturgis tell him stays on the screen the whole time.
I think they messed that up.
Yeah, it irritated the fuck out of me. I'm like, oh,
people. Hey, I have a license plate like that. The join or die tea party.
Yep.
Virginia.
Pick.
Sturgis,
tell him.
I like it. It even changed.
Yeah. It changes for you, and then it goes right back to Sturgis, tell him. It's fucking great. Minigun rocks, birdie bird.
I love miniguns.
Me too. You're gonna go get a power armor.
Neat. It's suicide. Okay. It does a little look a little like me.
A little bit, yeah.
Just like my dad.
Ha! Your dad just had a kid recently.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like he's been dry.
I've never met my dad.
He does look like you now.
Yeah.
But more, like, now that he's, you know, far away from the camera and
yeah.
moving his face around, he looks like you. Creepy.
Yeah.
Could have just fucking said that. Yeah, no, it's not stuck on this.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, I get it. Fusion core, blah, blah, blah.
It gets stuck whatever the fuck Preston says. Don't you love it?
Yeah. Just great.
Bethesda, let me quality games.
Yeah. Come on, Doggy. Doge, unlock the security gate. Are you the woman that likes Jet?
No, that's the old lady.
Oh. Isn't she an old lady?
Oh, that is the one that's talking. Is the one that likes Jet. It's her.
Oh.
Damn it, go get the power core.
Well, I wanted to see if she wants
no.
Jet.
No!
Maybe she wants
no.
a Jet.
No!
What if I kill
go
her?
Go get the power core. We have an episode to finish.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta go to bed tonight. Gotta work in the morning. Whee!
This looks like it might hurt.
Oh, yeah.
Nope.
Yeah, you're good. I'm surprised, actually. Turn around.
Oh.
It's right in there.
Hate doing these.
Wait, I had to do one of these this early in the game?
Probably not.
I would have had to have to get to the power core. I don't remember doing it.
Okay.
I don't remember this. One likeness.
Yep, so it has a B.
It's probably the O.
Yeah.
Nope, it's not the O.
So it's not the O. E-O-N-D-S. Yeah, so it's not O.
It's also not A, or R, or G, or C.
Yeah.
Let's try... Noted. Down, down, down. No. Nope.
Damn it. Okay.
Inner
was close.
And I was close?
Yeah. Okay, but we're still gonna...
Fucking...
Oh,
that's how I did it. Come on. Nope, other way.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ass.
What a nice painting.
Fuck you. That was pointless. Now get to the roof.
I'm gonna tell your mother you use that kind of language.
So?
She might get mad at you.
What do you fucking do? It's the internet.
You can't say certain things on the internet.
No, you can't. You can't say anything racist or sexist. Both of which you've done in this series.
Name one
four
sexist
episodes
thing.
In.
Name one sexist thing I've said.
I'm sure there was some shit about your wife early on. I'm struggling to remember.
No, I don't think I did.
There was racist. And there was anti-Semitic.
Name one racist thing I said.
You called me a Jew.
So, aren't you?
No.
Could be.
I could be, but I'm not.
Could be black, but I'm not. Like, what are you trying to get at?
You're not making sense.
You're not making
sense. Just get your fucking power armor.
Oh, don't I have to fight, like, one of those, like, leprechauns or whatever?
What?!
You know, leprechaun, giant, you know, alien cockroach thing.
Oh my god. It is a death claw.
Yeah, leprechaun, death claw, same thing.
Very different. And thanks for spoiling it for people who haven't seen it.
No problem. That's what I'm here for. Let him drive this helicopter.
That's not how this works. Don't waste your ammo. Conserve your ammo. You're going to need it for the Deathclaw. Pull off the minigun.
Do I have to use the minigun?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, you got him.
You don't want to get down there. Otherwise, you're going to be wasting ammo up here.
Oh, I'm going to want to get down
there? Yeah. You're going to be wasting ammo up top. They're too far away. You're just going to keep missing. And you're just going to be wasting ammo.
Forgot to take no fall damage.
Yeah. Power armor's kick-ass. Raider, gah! Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm getting fucking mowed down by a minigun. Gah! I don't think I'm saying anything other than possibly, fuck!
Kick my dog!
Your doctor came over. Damn, he got fucked up. Ooh, Stimpak.
Yeah.
That was not the time for loot. Here. And stop.
No, I don't know how this works.
Stop shooting. Turn to your right. Left.
Right, left, same thing.
Right!
Oh, there it is.
It's coming out of the ground. Oh god! Kill it with fire bullets! What? Oh, dude, wreck that shit. Yeah! Oh shit!
Ow.
Dude, you just got fucked. Dude!
Oh, damn it.
Up,
yeah, dude.
Aw!
My dog! Don't you hurt my dog! Dang it, stop!
Ow, dick!
Ow.
I remember in Fallout 3 where Deathclaws were always terrifying. But in Fallout 4, you fight one at the very beginning. And then they're not that big of a deal throughout the rest of the game. Unless you find a mutated one.
Wait. Oh, you're gonna mess with the guy that just killed one of these?
Right? I think I'm not fucking with you.
Why did he have a subway token?
Why the fuck not? Why the fuck not?
That was
not?
For being stupid.
Yes. Right, you're good. Just... Chris! Cool ass Pushin!
Where the hell is he?
Over there! Come on. Yeah.
Got it.
I forgot you could do that. Look how it looks like a fucking nuke exploded.
You know, I should have done that while the Deathclaw was right next to it.
Yeah. Boom! Bash his face in.
Ooh, he had two Stimpaks.
Cool.
Preston.
Alright, report back to Preston.
Oh wow, sprinting takes a lot of energy out of this.
Yeah, it does.
So does my dog automatically heal? Dog meat?
Yeah, dog automatically heals.
Okay. So there's no point of wasting Stimpaks on
it? No.
Okay.
No point whatsoever.
I love his name.
Dog meat, yeah. Hey, Pretty. Quick, Pretty.
I need it.
I know, right?
Yeah, because otherwise you'd be dead.
For now.
You'd be so dead.
On my side. That's what you'd say. Yeah, you try to pretend to care.
I want his gun. I wouldn't grab the gun, by the
way. Yeah, right? His hand's going through the laser. Actually, the other way around. But both, technically.
Well, yeah. That, either way, it doesn't seem comfortable.
No, or good.
Oh, wow. I got 50 fusion cells.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I'm a good guy.
There you go. This guy has one fucking emotion.
What emotion?
I don't know the exact emotion, but he's not changing for anything he says.
You mean like me?
Yeah. He says, well, yours is constantly, I don't give a shit. His
That's
constantly
accurate.
Sounds a little, fuck, what am I thinking here? His always sounds sad, kinda.
Well, yeah, I mean, all of his friends are dead.
What'd he fucking do?
I mean, I watched my wife get shot in the face and my baby stolen, but...
That was fucking awesome. We don't have a camera, so nobody saw that. That fucking bounced off the wall, hit the other wall, and then landed in the basket.
I mean, it didn't really have many places to go over there.
It landed in the basket! So fuck you.
There's not much else in that corner other than a basket.
But it was awesome because it went from wall-to-wall basket.
If you say so.
Fuck you. It was awesome.
Hey, we're in the only other commonwealth in the country.
Yes, we are.
Virginia. Country mama.
Isn't that wind outside?
Diamonds. That's vague. Oh, good. I have some chems right now. Hey. Fine, I was gonna give you drugs.
Hey, everybody! We're gonna end the episode.
Wait. No, we're not. I gotta walk out the doors.
To the Commonwealth! Then we're gonna do the exact same thing by walking out of the doors of my house to the Commonwealth.
Yes. Alright.
Alright, everybody.
Well, that was fun.
See y'all next time.
Bye.